Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of Pikmin 4. Last time I murdered Pikmin, apparently. And it wasn't even my fault. We have our body counts are starting to build. We have three people incapacitated, and they're going to stay that way.
My first time, I had like 15 laying on the ground.
I do periodically save them. Okay, so so 99, 86, 87, 98. That is the weakest right now at 42. We might go back to that at some other point. We're going to continue on though. In the new area. Dude. What was... It's the Friday episode. You should be excited. Ow! Violence is not the answer. Nudity is always the answer. Alright, so we're going to grab 15 of our lovely flyers. You know, we might do an even 20-20 because our poison Pikmin have been actually really useful. Hop on, we have an onion to get. So we have half that bridge open. There's our onion. We're going to open up the other half of our bridge. Ooh. But there was something over here I wanted to check out. I think we just barely got it open. We did. We also have this stuff to open up. Yes! They got it to the back. Yay! What? Oh, there it is. It released more nectar. It's a giant dog bowl. No!
What'd you do now? You killed him again?
That didn't work as planned. When I went to attack, it didn't, attack him like it was supposed to. And then my poisons became food, which, you know, that was useful in its own right. When the poison Pikmin get eaten, it kills the enemy. It's almost like they're poisonous. I'm gonna try that again. We're going to fight the enemy first. Mm-hmm. There's two of them, run! Yeah. And it's gonna drop more nectar for us. There we go. As soon as I popped that open, I realized there's a different route that's better. Are they flying back? No, I have all the yellows minus those guys. Or yellows, flies. Pinkies. Yay. There we go. Now we're off to explore another area. There's a lot of mushrooms here. God dang it. God dang it, no! I lost three Pikmin, but I don't actually know what three I lost. I think I lost actually one of each. I think that's one of the same. You're right, they're dead. They were murdered. The frog ate them. It was an ambush, I tell you. Yeah. God dang it, the other one behind me. Oh good, it didn't actually, it died before it got eaten. It's kind of funny, you ever notice that? How, sometimes it will, and the reason, that thing? Yeah, I don't know. It's big and scary and I don't know how to fight it just yet. In the background, I think there was. I don't know. I gotta figure out how to take that thing on, though. Maybe. Looks like a mission with Louie, though, coming up, which is awesome. Louie, the most disliked character in Pikmin. I do like, though, that this Pikmin went back to kind of the one character persona. Like, you could use your dog here and there, but you don't have to. Come on, hurry up. Get over here. Come on. You guys are... They're... Kind of necked it out.
There.
Luckily, I didn't crack the nectar open over here. It is needed now. Yeah. Uh-huh. Oh yeah, back there. Yeah. You're right. Dude, the pushover. Oh, my dog's also an addict. They're just hanging out over there.
Yeah.
Yeah. No. I think I will though. Because I'm. I don't know. But I think I might do it just for the fact of I'll bring all my Pikmin together again. I may move the base over here after I do this, though. I don't have to worry about him, though. He won't get eaten by the creatures. And he usually makes it there. Oh, it's level 4. Ooh. Scary. No, you stay. I can't play and eat at the same time. Ready? Go! I guess that works. Called you, you fool. Oh my god. Restart. Swear, I called them and they stood there. Time to get hurt. Come on. There's one. I think I'll attack him. Tap. You fool! Oh. Yeah, miss altogether. Man, I don't think I'm gonna do this. I am not fast enough. Also, trying to light them on fire is fun. Hurry up, guys. Hurry up quickly. Dang, I did bad. I did horrible. Definitely gonna have to think of how to utilize my time better. Oh, this is gonna be a pain. Retry. Gotta think of a different tactic. Already off to a bad start. Here's I. yeah. Well, first time I just restarted. This is like an actual first, like proper fail. Mm-hmm. I touched it. That's not working. I don't know which way the doggy actually is, right? Where are the come on, you red little shit? Come on, now throw a fire, pick that up, and we'll hop on the doggy, we'll throw the fire one over here. Got you before you did it. Aha. Thank you. No. Okay. I think it just disconnected this time. The batteries are still alive. No, they're not. That is what I am working on now, actually. I know, I'm just trying to do as much as I can at once. Yep, I'm trying to have the dog grab a bunch of the stuff that, dang, I'm trying to grab that. There we go, we're gonna rack in the points now. Don't worry, we'll rack the points. Oh my god, you dumb red little shit. Just so they don't freeze. Shoot. Get the potato, guys. I don't think I'm gonna get the creatures back. We did better this time. I just didn't have a good pickup strategy. Just like my love life. No good pickup strategy. You sure? Pretty sure you tied me up. No, you're not. That's my sandwich. Alright. No! Run! Like, what the hell's that crap? That was unnecessary violence. Oh. So there's another one up there. Oh, there it is. We need to figure out how to get up there now. I don't think the dog can jump that high. Oh yeah, the wall. I guess the they won't attack it. There's got to be a way up there. Oh no. He killed him. No. It says I'm missing three, but where? Oh, they're just transporting him. They may, but I don't want to, what's it called? Maybe. What I was thinking is if I can clear it, I might be able to throw the flying up there. Oh, I think they actually started pushing on it, so maybe. Yeah, more. Well, we have no casualties this time. I now have two plates. Yeah. All right. Oh, end of the day results. Did I skip all the dialogue? I hope I did. All right, 44%, so we're doing better. Now, here's the end of the day dialogue, and that is it for this episode. I hope everybody has enjoyed it, and I will see you guys next time.